Okay, so let's check out one garden, three bedroom deluxe here at Orchard Drive, Binalio, Cebu City. So when you come in, it's a nice, nice kitchen area, efficient use of space. Okay, by the left side, you see the restroom, very nice. The living area, wow. It's also where you get to eat. The right side is the first bedroom. This is a master's bedroom. Yeah, cozy. Really, really cozy. And the restroom's here. And then we go back. The first bedroom, or the second bedroom. With closet space, ample closet space. This is a sample unit. Once you dress it up, but of course I think when they turn it over to you, it'll be bare. I'm not so sure. It's best to check with their official sales associates. Very nice. This is the third bedroom. Really, really good and cool ideas for design here. Iba yung warmth ng parang wood na floor. Earthy tones. Very, very relaxing. Really, really nice. I'll step behind a bit just so you'll see a little perspective. There, 0.5. So, wide angle shot of this entire space. I think this is about, let's see, huh? square meters. Studio. 21 square meters. Ang ganda. Uy, good ideas. Doesn't feel like 21 square meters. Sofa bed. For single dens. I think it has a balcony also. Ganda. The loft for the co-working space. Two bedroom unit for as low as 20,000. Oh. Pero it's operational already.
Yes. Suppose it's our basement.
It's big. It's their co-working space. This is cute. These cubicles are super cute. This is part of the amenities. Ganda. Very nice. Hey guys, it's been a while. Good afternoon. I am on my way to my first session. The very first saddle row session at Power Plant in Rockwell. So since it's my fitness girl era, decided after a friend's prodding, I need to get more active. So I'm past the stage of doing home workouts to prepare myself for training. So this time I am going to visit a studio here in Makati. A studio that actually specializes in saddle row, so rowing. Meron sila noon. There's rowing. There's also bike. So meron silang spin class, and I think they also have other group exercises in the studio. So I am pretty excited to try it out. I'm a little scared, to be honest, kasi I'm not really at the fitness level where I really want to be at the moment. Bumaba na yung weight ko, but it's still not at a level that I really like. So I could do better. So I think this is a good first step into really conditioning my mind and body into working out super seriously. So yun. Just sharing that because I don't know, maybe for me it helps. It helps for accountability purposes, I guess. And medyo umuulan talaga. It's pretty hard to navigate Manila, particularly this morning or this afternoon, because I think there's a storm coming up. So, yeah. Thanks, but we're still pushing. We're still going to the gym, even if may bagyo. Kasi wala akong excuse. Malapit lang siya sa bahay. Lunch at Brasserie on 3. Oh, there's mom.
Hi, here's my special award. Wow, special award. Wow.
I love you.
I love you. I love si boy.
Can't we go in? Hindi pa pwede?
Pwede.
Ay, may lipstick.